The 278-square-metre bunker was designed for 16 people. Seven in the operations room, six in the communications room, and three in the control room. Other features include several blast-proof doors, a decontamination room where people exposed to radioactive material remove their clothes and take a shower, a recreation room and dining room, and two dormitories.